here comes distribution. D'Ambro to save by Sonaldo. Holy smokes, wound up that big right, trying to get a nice shot, but here comes distribution. D'Ambro to save by Sonaldo. D'Ambro drive, rebound front and center. He'll drive big, Donald, the crossbar. Coming play out after that. Fantastic. Sonaldo pumped up his first point.
Sends in the box for Sevilla. Sonaldo wants to knock it away in the far boards, failing with Sevilla. Sonaldo finally got it out of there. Woods
with 35 seconds left, he gets it back.
Jason Woods at his own yellow, back to Sonaldo. Pops it to the neutral zone. Dolevsky can't control. Right side Stoddard. Shot, get saved. Sonaldo to the near board. Nobody was there for the Comets. 10:25 to go, opening quarter, no score. Back pass now. From Grislow to Sonaldo in his own end. Sent it up to him. Now Sonaldo in the corner, pressured by Neto. Just got it away to Evans. Knocked away by Saber.
Right to Sonaldo.
Not happy at all, would love to have it back. Sonaldo wipes the sweat from his brow. Victory here in Philadelphia. Here's a drive by Sloan and a save made by Sonaldo. Under a minute to play. Ball still loose out in front of the Comets goal. Sonaldo able to gather it up and throws it long down. Warren Vasich, he's wearing the sixth attacker jersey, so Kansas City with an opportunity here as Philadelphia will press their offense towards Sonaldo, and that'll create some chances for Kansas City at the other end.
I would agree with the decision by Don DeAmber at this point in time. 4 minutes, this hasn't been a high-scoring game. They're going to need an extra quarter
each time they do that. How deflating is that to this Philadelphia Kicks team when they get opportunities like this and they're blasting them up into the seats, knocking over folding chairs? They know that clock's ticking down. 7 minutes. Cannot settle it there in the corner. They just have it. Gotten a high percentage shot as we are winding down the first. Teams against Philadelphia this year have been helping each other out defensively, and a good job there. Yeah. One hop off the carpet, and Sonaldo calmly heads it over to. And a goal kick coming up to Kansas City. Oh, that's one of the things I talked about. Philadelphia can have to control the ball, keep it in play. Not helping you when you're blasting it up to the roof ceiling. Comets a one goal. Cannot settle it there in the corner. They just haven't gotten a high percentage shot as we are winding down. The first have been helping each other out defensively. And a good job there right there. Tick, tick, tick. The clock goes down. It's against Philadelphia this year. Wound up that big right, trying to get a nice shot, but here comes
distribution. D'Ambro to save
by Sonaldo. Holy smokes.